Today, dispatch gets an emergency call. Two hunters stranded on a remote river deep in bear country have hit their 911 response button on an emergency satellite tracking device. A last line of defense for those lost in the wilderness. Sergeant Barlow and Trooper Peterson spring into action. The state of Alaska has the highest rate of missing person reports in the country, and many of them occur here in the unforgiving wilderness of southern Alaska. The hunters could be hypothermic. Even worse, they're stranded in an area with one of the highest concentrations of bear mauling in Alaska. It's critical the troopers find them fast. The hunters had set out on a bear expedition, but when a current tipped their boat, they lost their guns and their way out of the Alaska wilderness.